What's up, guys, and welcome to a new video. There's a new showdown mode in Red Dead Online. It's called Head for the Hills. I'm going to show you that in a bit. Hello. But there's also some new clothing, unique clothing for women and unique clothing for men. So let's go to that first. I added everything together this week because there are not a lot of new clothing, but there are new clothing, pretty cool ones. So let's go. So there's a new hat. Probably know this already, it's unlimited stock. It's the raccoon hat. It's pretty funny though. Yeah, should I buy it? Should I buy it? Well, what's color? What's color? I buy it with gold. So, and this one, the plate hat, still unlimited stock. So if you still want to be a Peaky Blinder, you have to do it this week. So maybe next week it's out of stock. So there's a new shirt in the game. It's called the Peasant Shirt. It's this one. It's nice for using to make a Native American outfit or something. I like it. Blue one. This is not limited stock, you can buy it every time. And the last thing, there's new chaps. So, one sec. It's this one, the Shepherd chaps, also limited stock. Funny though. You can dress up like that raccoon guy in Valentine now. Pretty funny. And that's it, man. So let's go to the woman. So the raccoon hat is also limited stock for the woman. It has rank 32, by the way. This is also still unlimited stock this week for the woman. So this corset is new for the woman, if I'm correct. And this chaps is also unlimited stock for the woman. So this is an outfit idea for this week's new clothing. I'm going to show you this new showdown mode. It's pretty cool. It's like you have to go to a safe zone. I really like it. I really enjoy it. I think I'm going to play it more. So let's go. I am the new raccoon guy of Valentine. Thanks for watching, guys, and I see you in the next video. Bye. What you want, boy?